Private wealth inevitably leads to public poverty. There is only one thing the ruling classes of the world have ever wanted, and that is everything.
Food and clothing and a place to live are ours by a right and not theirs to give. The wealth we create belongs to us all. Those who try to take it from us must fall.
It's basically a libertarian creation.
You talk about your existential ideology, pacifism, symbolism, anarchy. Well, I don't need your theories on how it's going to be. I believe in individuality.